Welcome back to my channel, and in this Minecraft Pocket Edition video, we are going to keep working on this build. But I'm thinking of doing using cobblestone just for now, but to get it decently done. Okay. Right over here. Let's get the mining. And have it right here. Just putting it up like this. Now we have to go back and get some more stone. Right. Okay. I can mine these parts. Probably still not enough. Well, we can kind of create a room right here. I don't know what I'm gonna put in, but slowly figure it out. still gonna get more, stone. Okay, back to building. Probably could replace these with stairs instead of this. Yeah. Okay. Right. Let's get some more of this. Okay. All right. Well, Okay. Blocks from over here. Yep. Now that I got blocks from over here, time to get up here. Doesn't look the greatest, to be honest. But this is how these type of houses are. Okay. Now let's just jump. Got this. All right. This is going to be for storage. Oof. What did I need? More stone. So I need to go mining. For stone. Well, I'm finally clearing this out, I guess. Which I guess is good. I just need 64 at least. Okay. And got it. Well, I got 54. Need a few more stone. Let's go. Once we put the stone in, we should be fine. All right, we need to go on other side. Okay. Oh, that's not supposed to happen. I think it's supposed to go just like this. Well, depending on... Yeah. This is supposed to look like this. That and then that, yeah, that's how it's supposed to look. Yeah, so far. So, what I'm going to do is end the video here and work on it more in the next video. I mean, like the roof or the floor. Work on the floor in the next episode, which is gonna be made out of that wood over there. So stay tuned for that. And like I said, hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure you like it, subscribe, and share it with your friends. Peace.